What are the different types of research methods in sociology? An introduction to research methods in sociology covering quantitative, qualitative, primary, and secondary data and defining the basic types of research method including social surveys, experiments, interviews, participant observation, ethnography and longitudinal studies.